Alright, this is a little live action test of my version of the El Cheapo coyote collar. I kind of built it to look like a stump, and that's my crazy bloody bunny creation, which is just a rabbit hide stretched over some aluminum framing and springs. And we only have a few mile an hour wind, but you can see it bobs pretty good. Let's see here if I can do this. I don't have my MP3 downloaded yet, but I got some predator calls on my son's iPod, so we're going to use that to drive it. Yeah. Let's see if we can do some calling. Let's try some coyote howling. They add a little cottontail in distress. I think we're going to have to get out there and try this thing. Not too shabby. Let's see what else we got here. A coyote challenge. Let's try that. Okay, how about a jackrabbit, since we got the bloody bunny? Alright, I think that's good on the noise. Before the neighbor dogs go crazy. But I downloaded some pre-recorded 15-16 minute sequences off of Armin L's site, so when I get that loaded, we'll take that out to the woods. But I just thought I had to give it a try today with this little iPod. Hopefully we can get some of those coyotes that are taking down the deer. Just see the movement. I mean, there's about a 2 mile an hour breeze, 39 degrees, a little bit of snow flurries even. It was raining all night, so we'll see. Get some snow, we'll really go after those coyotes. Set up on top of the rock ledge and maybe roll this thing down. I got about 120 feet of cord I can roll out, so we can set up in the rocks and wait for them to come into the bottom. That is all.